Wendy Williams' staff think husband's alleged cheating caused fainting. Wendy Williams' staff and co-workers on The Wendy Williams Show are allegedly extremely concerned about the host's health after she fainted on live TV during her Halloween episode and feel that trouble in her marriage to husband Kevin Hunter could be to blame. Just weeks after a bombshell report hit the web alleging that Williams' husband had supposedly been having a decade-long affair with a family friend, something Wendy vehemently denied on her daytime talk show, sources are alleging that those closest to the host think the stress of her marriage troubles may now be taking its toll on her health. According to a new report by Entertainment Tonight, Wendy's friends are supposedly worried that the stress she's under right now could end with her having some kind of breakdown. People are extremely concerned about it and worried she is going to completely lose it because this is so catastrophic for her, a source told the outlet of Wendy shortly after she fainted on live TV, claiming that those around her think that she's in denial about reports of her husband's alleged affair. Staff on the show are particularly concerned about the stress of it on her, they continued, adding that to say she's not handling the stress well is an understatement. Page Six published a similar story this week, claiming that staff on the daytime talk show have been growing increasingly worried about the star recently. According to their source, Wendy has become very thin recently, and the show staff wonders if she is under a lot of personal stress. While Williams hasn't commented on reports claiming her staff are allegedly worried for her health, she shocked fans when she slurred her words, stumbled backwards and then fell to the ground during the live broadcast of her daily morning talk show on October 31. Despite a whole lot of speculation about her collapse, including rapper 50 Cent claiming her fall was fake and looked like bad acting, Williams denied that her faint was a stunt after returning to the show following a pretty lengthy commercial break. She then issued a statement claiming that she was fine and was just dehydrated and overheated in her Statue of Liberty Halloween costume. Us Weekly then spoke to an audience member who watched all the drama unfold live, and they claimed that Wendy appeared to be doing fine before she suddenly fainted about 48 minutes into her hour-long show. According to the onlooker, Williams showed no signs of feeling sick before she suddenly fainted. Wendy's collapse came shortly after Daily Mail published a report claiming that her husband of 20 years, Kevin Hunter, had allegedly been engaging in a secret affair for the past 10 years. The outlet even went as far as to claim that Kevin and his mistress were living together in New Jersey and alleged that he'd been leading a double life over the last decade. Wendy, however, denied all the allegations on The Wendy Williams Show in September and told her fans not to believe what they read. She then added that all is well in Huntersville. The Wendy Williams Show airs weekdays.